New in iMovie 11 is the ability to change the project from multiple row view to single row view. Click on this button right up here in the upper right hand corner of the project browser called Show Projects Clips as Single or Multiple Rows. This button is actually a toggle that'll toggle between the two types of views. This is a multiple row view and this is a single row view. It'll toggle you back and forth. If you want to choose the single row view, something that you can do to enhance this is you can swap the events and projects area by clicking on their swap button on the toolbar, which is located right here. So now I'll send my project to the bottom, which has more horizontal room to display my project. And then finally, something else you can do is adjust the viewer size. Click on any gray area in the toolbar, click and hold, and then drag up. And that makes your viewer smaller and your event smaller, but it gives you more room down here for your project to see your single row view.